great staircase. That is the great sad thing. That's where we've just been in. Sorry.
Be too much. Start again. My feet. I'm gonna be. My feet are gonna be too muddy to go around that hole. Land must go up to that bit then. Pardon?
Who's that dog remind you of?
Oh, Otis. Oh yeah.
I used to make the butter. There's no little ash sort of thing, you've got to spray it. Oh, these are skewed, these
steps. Thank you. That ain't it yet, there's still more stairs. It's going to get crowded up here in a minute. Oh, I don't like that wind. Can I get this over done quick? Oh, steady. Excuse me,
sorry.
Thank you. Ago, pardon me. Mum.
Yes?
There are a lot less staff coming here last time we came as well. I'm assuming they have curtains closed for put curtains and whatnot. Yeah. Yep. Oh, my legs. My legs are really bad.
I've not looked around this place, have I? I've looked around this place and gone out.
I can't hear you. Oh, the legs feel like rubber.
It's a bit of a step there, be careful. It's better than the right size for you.
Yeah.
You're already cluttered in it.
Yeah. Don't remember going this way last time.
No, a lot of it was shut up.
No idea. Now slow down, going down here behind me. Look at this. Brings the colours out, you can't see them.
Oh yeah.
There's a room there. Nothing much in there, though.
There's a big table.
Yeah.
Lovely room, though.
It's
the first step.
Yeah, no. Can't hear you. Still can't hear you. What up, Kevin? Yeah. I found out a real person then. This is where that
staff used to eat.
Yeah. Nice and shiny, you know. I think it should work, so. I said, nice and shiny as well. That copper. Nice and shiny, that copper. Get a picture of building and follow you go.